Well, I'll be, if it isn't my old pal fuckface.
Amiona says you're to come inside.
What, no metal detector? Guess you don't need those when you're immortal.
You are on sacred ground. I would appreciate it if you could respect that.
And I would appreciate it if you choked on a peanut. We all have different struggles. Come on, open up.
Is it me you're looking for? Lo Wang, it's been too long.
Freak show.
Oh, hello.
Let me guess. You've worn out your welcome with yet another employer.
You know me. Another day, another pink slip.
They, what was it they used to say? Can't, handle the Wang?
Yeah, something like that, yes.
Well, here on the mountain, we can definitely handle the Wang. Please know that you can stay here as long as you need to rest, recuperate, and plan your next move.
Thank you. It's very much appreciated. There is actually one thing I think you can do for me.
Name it.
This is gonna sound weird.
I very much doubt you can surprise me.
Okay, I have a young girl trapped inside my head.
Oh, I'm so glad you said something. Are you actively transitioning? Have you told the important people in your life?
No, no, it's not...
No, no, I understand. These things can be hard to talk about.
No, it's more of a magical situation.
Oh, wonderful! I'm so happy you're at peace with it, darling.
No, I rescued a girl. She was mutated in one of Zilla's experiments. In order to save her, a chi master placed her soul in mine while he fixed her body.
Oh, how fascinating.
Not really. He was killed, and now she's stuck. I was wondering if you could put her soul back if we were able to locate her body.
My darling... Oh, sorry, darlings. I would be delighted to help you. Transitions like these deserve to be marked with care. I'm touched you would ask me.
Oh. Wonderful!
Who is this girl?
Oh, she's the daughter of the Yakuza's big boss.
I see. So you have taken something precious to them.
Believe me, I'd give her back if I could.
You two don't get along?
Oh, no, no, she's really, really wonderful. Don't get me wrong. But yeah, I want her the fuck out of my head.
Where is her body now?
Yeah, so that's the thing. It sort of mutated into this giant monster beast thing and, ran away.
Oh, Lo Wang, you do get yourself into the most marvelous scrapes.
Everyone has a talent.
Well, we are simple folk up here on the mountain and do not invite adventure. I won't be able to help you get the body back, but if you can retrieve it and return it to its original form, I can sort out her soul for you.
Excellent.
Oh, and if you find yourself with time on your hands, speak with Gozu. He has been getting overwhelmed with his duties and may need some help.
Overwhelmed by duty? That sounds like Gozu. I'll check it out.
Well, you certainly sound eager to get rid of me.
Oh, no, no!
There is one thing I will need in order to perform the soul-joining ritual.
And that is?
Ancestral chi.
Oh, great. I'll just pick some up from the Piggly Wiggly.
Ancestral chi is coded to each individual person and carried in the spirit of their families. I need a close relative. Or a body part.
Hey, no problem. I'll go hack off her grandmother's arm.
Grandmother. No. Not enough power. It needs to be a parent or a sibling.
She's an only child, and her mom's dead.
Then you're looking for her father, I suppose.
And how the fuck are we supposed to find him?
Bring me something of his, and I may be able to help you.
What, like one of his old playboys?
Oh, a magazine would work. Clothing is better. A weapon is best. If you can manage it.
Wonderful. We'll get right on that. So, any idea where your dad is?
No, but I do know who does. My dear darling Mima.
Mamushi Hika.
You know, you're not as stupid as they say.
You wanted to see me, Eeyore?
I don't know what to do.
Oh no, did you run out of adult diapers again?
We have completely exhausted our supply of tea.
I'm gonna go ahead and file that under Uptown Problems. Do you have any idea how much that stuff costs these days?
Amiyona takes her tea every day at 4. It simply cannot be missed.
Okay, where do you usually get it?
We have tea plantations deep in the wildlands, but we have not had a shipment for days. I fear something terrible has happened.
Well, you're involved, so it's already pretty bad.
Without tea, the goddess becomes upset.
All right, I'll check it out. But just for the record, this is the least gangster thing I have ever done.
Thank you, Lo Wang. Your generosity will be remembered for generations.
Just like your body odor.
Oh, what?
Oh, if it isn't the poster child for Prozac.
We are supposed to be allies now.
Oh, come on, you're an immortal being. Aren't you even gonna try to smite me?
We have a problem. Amiona has requested your assistance.
What could be wrong up here on the mountain? Aren't you guys all walking around with rainbows and unicorns pouring out of your asses?
It's not what's up here that's the problem. Some of our number have gone missing.
Wait, let me get this straight. There were people who actually chose to stay the hell away from you? Who in their right mind would do such a thing?
Laugh all you want, but this is serious. After going to town for supplies, several of our people never returned. Something foul is afoot.
And let me guess, you want me to check it out?
Amiyona believes the Yakuza may be responsible.
And she'd send you, but you just whine them to death. I'll take a look around. to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Looks like a fresh clip. Dignity. Today. Fresh ammo. Nothing like it. Lucky Mary? Mm-hmm. deadliest thing I've killed today. Really is better.
Might see the base.